Spell your name with your bow hold is exactly like it sounds. So I get my bow hold, long john silver, half hair. Everyone else hooks on where they feel comfortable. Soft round thumb to the corner of the frog and the stick. Perfect bow hold. And then I am going to spell my name with the tip of the bow pointing in the air. So my name, it has a lot of letters. Maybe yours has less. I'm gonna spell J-A-M-I-L-Y-N in the sky with my imaginary pencil. And hopefully my bow hold is still beautiful at the end.